Dragonfly before the sun comes up. Hole two. Basket two. Give me a minute. Hole six. That should be parked. Straight up to underneath the basket. Right next to that rock, that triangle rock to the right.
My Dominique Wilkins windmill. Woo!
Lucky on that inside. Hit a little twig down there. I missed my gap by a lot anyways. Sun is finally making an appearance. This hole is like my nemesis. I'm not a forehand player, really. I give it an attempt, but I don't know. I'm happy when I get the par on this. All right, hopefully I got a little upshot from there. Well. try and ring it up with the Ringer GT here on 11A. Come on, Isaac. Ooh.
Man, that was close. All right, not a great shot, but I got beyond those trees.
That was fucking horrible. I was lucky to make it through that. Get out of here, bug. Jesus. All right, let's see where I skipped up to. I think it was a little short.
Hopefully I made it over half the rocks. I didn't make it over half the rocks. I made it over all the rocks. Guess that wasn't short.
Tap it in. Phone fell. Damn it.
Well, I went up past that telephone pole over there. and it rolled away from the stone wall a little bit.
That sucks. I should have threw that nice and flat.
Stay up. Darn. Good line.
Just dropped.
JC's down there warming up for round two.
Get out of here, bug. Jesus fucking Christ.
Tap it in.
Fucking bugs are driving me crazy.
I think I'll try to find some bug spray in my truck for round two. That's the warm up.
Tap it in.
That's the warm up.
Yeah.
Go.
Nice.
All right.
Nice. Two tap ins.
Good attempt for the first one.
I get it, I expect you to stack it. Back to back aces.
Okay, you got it.
If I don't get it, I still expect you to get it.
Dark.
Darn. All right, it's you. Get it in.
Yeah, man.
Mm-hmm.